So, after my Yu-Gi-Oh! Experience, I started wondering what other vistas there might be for me to conquer. Isaac was gracious enough to offer to introduce me to gaming. Well, I know gaming. I was gaming since 1978. I was a ref in 1979. Granted, that was tabletop and not video gaming, but, you know, it's all gaming. How different could it be?
All right. Where's the joystick?
This is the controller.
I can see that.
What do you want me to talk about?
the game that I'm about to play.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Which is part of the Sonic franchise.
Well, okay, yeah, technically. It is basically just Sonic Adventure with guns, but I just don't really think about it as much as a Sonic game. I used to get in heated debates defending this game, like, it's not a Sonic game. It's a Shadow game. So it's okay that it's really bad. I mean, I have given it my own personal rating of 2 out of 5 stars on my Wii menu for a reason, because it's not very good. But I do have very fond memories of it. Because it was actually the first Sonic game that I ever played, even though it's bad. And I used to get in arguments with a friend of mine about how it was actually a good game because I enjoyed it, which is not actually how that works, as it turns out.
Yeah, all I know is I'm looking at a Sith-colored Sonic.
Sith-colored Sonic.
With a gun.
With a gun on a motorcycle.
And the motorcycle has a G because he lives the G life.
But not really,
because for kids.
Yeah, no, actually, the reason why it has a G is not because he's a real G. It's because the G stands for the fictional military division in the Sonic universe, GUN. Their acronym is G-U-N. GUN.
That's shockingly honest of them.
Yeah.
So, what did you sign up for the next 4 years of your life? Gun.
Gun.
Gun. Alrighty then.
I am going to point pistol and shoot. You see, Ivan, when hold pistol like me, you will never shoot the inaccurate, for fear of shooting fingers.
Okay,
that's a glorious little meme.
Even with no context at all, that still kind of makes my head hurt a little bit.
Yeah, it was a meme that came off of a glitch in one of the Modern Warfare games where an NPC was holding a pistol the way they hold a rifle, so they were holding a pistol like that, and then the hand out.
No, that is not how that works. That is not close to how that works. When physics goes to sleep at night and lays its head on its little physics pillow, it does not even dream in its worst nightmares that it would work like that.
We should probably start the game someday.
Probably we should. How do I make this beast go?
Okay, you move the analytic over to the start button.
Okay.
That's not working. All right, I need to use the Wiimote, I guess. Oh, it moved. There it is.
Okay, I got it to go.
Now press A.
Here it is. All right, now press start. That's the
A. Big green button.
Big. All right, center button. All right.
Yep. GameCube actually has a really nice intuitive controller design, I think. It took me ages to come around to it because it was not what I was used to, which is the PlayStation controller, mm-hmm. but it's actually a really great design because each of the four face buttons are a completely different shape. And they're shaped around the A button because the A button is the one you're going to press the most. And your thumb is naturally going to slide from... Yes, you want to start in progressive mode.
Okay.
We're going to get some weird sort of...
It did a thing.
Glitchiness, and then it's back. Yeah, I did some testing. Progressive mode looks best.
Okay. Create game data, yes.
Yes.
All right.
Yeah, so there's a gunshot every time you push a button on the menu.
Okay.
Which is glorious.
I guess... When did this come out?
Oh, I don't know. I was an edgy tween when I played it. Hold up. Here it goes.
Yes, I can feel my brain cells dying.
I am all I am.
Yeah, this is like the Kurgan is a 12-year-old boy, and he's dreaming that one day he will take McCloud's head and the prize.
Go ahead and try to see through me. Do it if you dare. One step forward, two steps back, guy. One step forward, two steps back. Do it. Do you see all of me? Walk into my mystery. Step inside and hold on for dear life. Do you remember me?
Yes.
Capture you, I'll set you free.
McCloud.
I am all of me. I'm all of me.
And then Sonic, he just collapses. Like, yeah, we're so edgy. Like,
look at me, Mom. Aren't I edgy?
Oh, yeah. I'm so cool that in my game, I get to kill the mascot. That's not a joke. There is an ending where you kill Sonic. I'm not even making that up.
Okay.
I mean, you heavily implied kill Sonic. I should say you don't get confirmation that he's actually dead, but it's really implied.
You shoot him lots.
Yes, you shoot him lots.
Okay, yeah.
Dude, you waited too long on the menu. It's gonna play open again. And yeah, as I embarrassingly mutter saying along with that, I expose to the world that I know every word of that song. Oh, it's playing again. No. Press start.
I'm trying.
Press start button. It's the little circle one in the middle.
The little circle one in the middle.
Yeah, that's the start button. Different controller. He's used to PlayStation controller. Go easy on him.
All right. So, okay. When I was in my teens...
That's Shadow the Hedgehog character with you.
My gaming group was really into guns. I didn't know anything about guns.
2005. This game came out in 2005.
2005. Okay. So about 15 years ago.
Uh-huh.
So,
wow.
Yes.
Yeah. I'm old.
God, you codger. I need younger friends. So, story mode. But anyway.
Yeah, story mode.
The guys that I gamed with were all about guns. I knew nothing about guns. Because I'd been looking at martial arts, yoga, swords, crafts, things like that. So they put together a three-ring binder. Mm-hmm. That was a
Fire the Sky Festival celebration. 50-year return of Black Comet.
For gun.
Uh-huh.
Gun use, gun concealment, gun statistics, gun look, what have you.
Oh, here we go. Why does plot time. Haunt me?
It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image.
The sequence was actually censored when localized.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the original version.
Alice.
We saw her get shot.
Maria!
Whoa.
Yeah, the Japanese version, you actually saw her get shot.
And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria?
They call the wind.
Yeah, this game is kind of one of the final realizations of Sonic Team outsourcing. Actually, I think this one's outsourced. I'm not certain. I know the Sonic Unleashed was, but anyway, they do these really, really gorgeously animated pre-rendered cutscenes.
Look how pathetic they are. I don't have time for these humans.
Just wow. Yeah, I also want to point out this is basically my first major exposure to Shadow as a character, and this is a really terrible.
Holy crap!
There he is.
Dude, that is so Wise Man the Wicked.
It's Wise Man the Wicked.
The Chaos Emeralds.
How do you know I'm Shadow?
I understood that reference. Oh, lots of explosions. Oh, Shadow's okay though.
What was that all about?
And why were they such
crappy shots? He says he knows the truth about who I am. And like it or not,
I have to believe him. Why? Shadow, why do you believe him?
To get those chaos.
I have absolutely no information, so I'm just going to take the first source of information as fact.
Yeah, he seemed trustworthy, didn't he?
Yeah, he seemed very trustworthy.
You know, this huge shadowy figure just pops up and like, I know the truth.
Okay. Dude, you can actually do Black Doom's voice. Holy shit.
And it's like, okay.
Oh, you're playing now.
Ah, what do I do?
You move analog stick to move.
To do what?
To move.
To move where? Into what?
You're flying through the air. You move toward the rings to catch them. You go down.
What rings? What rings?
Those ones.
What?
There
what?
They go.
Is there an up? Is there a... Where?
Hold down.
No, I'm trying to move down. It's
it's reverse controls. you know.
What do you mean reverse controls?
Up moves down, down moves up. That's what I
mean. What? Why?
It's like airplane controls.
Airplanes do not work that way.
Remember Spyro.
The
flight level.
Oh!
Oh. Ooh, yeah, pick up the gun. Go to the green circle. That's a gun. Pick it up. Just stand on it. Yes! Hey, Sonic. Press B to shoot your gun, by the way.
Which one is B?
The red one. The little red one.
Ah! Okay, that's camera.
Yeah, that's the C-stick, right. Yeah. You that, very rarely need to move the camera.
All right. Excellent. Camera. I cannot look up.
Stop. You don't need to look up.
I need to look up!
You don't need to use the C-stick. I never do. Oh, there you go. So...
Why is there no up?
I feel like I was getting to a point of some kind. Just... Okay, he's figuring it out. Yeah, A button jumps. Now, important note, this took me a long time to figure out as a youngling. If you hold A, your jump is higher, just like in Spyro. And if at the top of your jump you press A again, that's going to sound familiar, then your attack will home in on enemies.
Uh-huh. Only
when you reach the top where you're spinning at a ball.
Okay, do I have limited ammunition with this thing?
Yeah, it's in the lower right corner. Yeah, Sonic wants you to kill the black aliens. Oh, you're killing the military. Sonic doesn't want you to do that. They're the good guys. Quote unquote.
Compared to what?
Compared to the aliens, I guess. At least they're not attacking you. You know, for the moment. Oh, hey, it's Doomseye. So yeah, this game has a morality system. In each station, you're going to have Black Doom following you around trying to get you to do something quote-unquote evil, and you're going to have Sonic and one of his lame friends around trying to get you to do something quote-unquote heroic.
Pushing off his shoulders. Yeah, well, if you want me to kill these guys, that's probably a good sign that I really should. So...
Yeah, Black Doom is a douchebag. Right, what I was saying before is this is a really bad first exposure to Shadow as a character.
Ah.
Yeah, you still touching them still hurts because they're considered quote-unquote enemies.
Okay, so basically, if I touch anything, I suffer.
Well, if you touch entities, but rocks and stuff is fine, obviously.
I dare not touch anything alone.
Swap weapons by pressing the X button. And you can also press the X button in context to lift stuff up. X button is the button on the right of the controller. And the Y button is the one on the top.
Aha, I have a crate.
You can also refer to the shape of the button on the prompt. They'll match the shape of the little B of X and Y on your controller.
Oof.
Grab the ring. You need them to stay alive. There you go. As long as you've got at least one ring, then
I need jewelry to stay alive?
Yeah, it's a Sonic game. Well,
Shadow. Dude, who the hell am I? Ringo Starr?
Look out. Look out. Oh, no. Do not run over the edge. Holy cow. Oh, there you go. Figure out the homing attack. Still getting shot at by lasers, though. You've got zero rings, so one false step and... Oh!
And
he touched you.
Who did? What did?
The alien!
What alien?
It was right next to you.
There's a bunch of high-moving, colorful pixels everywhere.
Did you not get any checkpoints? Oh no, I don't think you hit any checkpoints.
What are the checkpoints? What do they look like?
They look like big green pads on the floor. You passed by one back there. So you want to kill the aliens?
Okay, so I have to touch them to kill them.
You need to home attack them. The difference between touching and homing attack. Because you see how you got that orange barrier around you? It's kind of like a shield. If you've played any of the classic Sonic games, a lot of this makes
okay,
more sense.
Okay, so this is kind of like Sam Guthrie. Okay.
I don't know what that is, but
Sam
sure.
Guthrie is Cannonball from the New Mutants. He can fly at high speed. When he flies, and only when he flies, he generates an almost impregnable force field around himself.
Okay, then yes.
However,
yeah,
his control sucks.
Oh, that also works here, yeah.
Yes, it does. Good God. What is the question mark? Okay, no,
what are you pressing?
I'm trying to figure out what the question mark does and whether I...
It just tells you how to press the A button. When you touch it, it tells you that pressing the A button allows those are tutorials.
So it's not actually a mystery of some kind.
The question mark is a universal symbol for
an
help.
Answer?
For help.
Why would you mark an answer with a question?
The implied question is, how do I play the game? The answer is, press the A button to homing attack.
Ah!
Get the alien, get him. Hey, Shadow, that's one of the chaos nice. Hit him again. There you go, he's dead. That's the advantage of guns, is they do more damage to the homing attack. Whoopsies.
Well,
you can take his gun. I do occasionally kill a couple of soldiers along the way just to grab their guns, even when I'm doing the hero route. Just because it's... This is the Sonic game with guns. You may as well use guns.
Okay.
Oh, look out! Laser! Yep.
Okay, they have a pretty... Where the laser comes from?
The sky. They're...
Oh, that must be why I can't look up, because that's where my deadliest enemies are. Excellent! I'm a two-dimensional fighter in a three-dimensional environment.
Not help you to look up. It would not help you look up. That's not the kind of game this is. I feel exhausted sometimes explaining what are very, very obvious basic tenets of game design sometimes. You passed some aliens. If you're looking to kill all the aliens this stage, you're going to want to go back to some more aliens.
Okay, but that's a soldier, right?
Yeah, there are aliens flying in the air, though. Bat-like things. That one I wouldn't jump at because he's over a bottomless pit, yeah. Not here. Back here
again. Okay.
So here was me thinking, you know, each level of Shadow only takes like 4 minutes to get through, so we're going to get through lots of levels in one episode.
No, not
for Coyote Learns.
No.
This episode is dedicated to you understanding how to control Shadow.
Where the hell am I? How do I?
That's the checkpoint. You don't need it right now. Move on.
You can
interact with checkpoints to return to previously visited checkpoints, but this is at the start of the level.
Where the hell am I?
You passed an alien.
What?
Which goal are you going for?
I don't! There's goals?
There are three goals. One, kill all 45 aliens in the stage like Sonic wants. Two, kill all 20-something gun soldiers in the stage like Black Doom wants. Three, flip the bird to both of them and just finish the stage on your own and take the Chaos Emerald and leave.
You know what? Screw these guys. I'm just gonna take the Chaos Emerald.
The neutral route is the easiest way. That just means get to the end of the stage.
Screw all of you guys. Okay, yeah, I have no control. That is awesome.
Stop moving the camera! Oh my god!
Well, unfortunately, if I don't move the camera, I don't have...
The stage is very linear by design. Just keep moving forward, you're going in the right direction.
If I keep moving forward, then I run into things.
Well, jump over them.
I am fragile.
Be good at game. Just push the get good button.
I am fragile hedgehog. I bruise like banana.
Just push the get good button.
Okay, now
you have a ring. That's good. All right, you got to kill the alien in order to expose the platform. Killing a few enemies is a given. Actually, if you're going for the neutral route, the best score that you can get at a level is by balancing your good and evil values for that.
Yeah, I don't care about being neutral.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
I'm not dedicated enough to that level of neutrality. I don't have a strong enough opinion to have that degree of neutrality available.
Okay, now I'm just thinking of the neutrals from the neutral planet, Futurama.
Okay, so yeah, that was fun. Alright.
I'm just like, the airstrikes are very visibly telegraphed. Like, right there. You can see him coming a long ways away. And just... No, don't! Please, don't run into the pit again, I beg you.
Dude, get the hell off of me.
Okay, if you want to get rid of him, press the start button. This is where you select your current goal. So just toggle to the middle and select the Chaos
there
Emerald.
There should be a Chaos Emerald somewhere in this
and press
city.
A.
Press A. Okay.
Alright, now you've chosen the neutral route, so you no longer have Black Doom Order or Sonic following.
I was looking for a way of shooting him, but I guess, you know...
Yeah, what I like to do is I shoot at him, then quickly pause right as the bullet comes near him, so it looks like I shot him away, but...
Yeah, okay, so B is gun.
Yes, and A is jump, and you move down.
And I basically...
Now put them all together, what do you got?
All of these people suck. What? Yeah, no!
This game is about going fast. So, can swap the you're trying to play this game as slowly and methodically as possible. That's okay. In your defense, the stage design of this one is not very conducive to the go fast. A detail I like, though, is if you don't have anyone in your party right now to read out the tutorial messages, then Shadow reads them out of the first-person perspective. Like, if you're with Sonic, then he'd be like, you can press the A button, and then press the A button again to use your homing attack!
That exists and has color, therefore it will kill me. Alright,
Yeah, those are... they're described as weird red fruits, but whatever they are, they're alien byproducts, and you don't want to touch them.
But anyway, no! Why? You're supposed to hit the speed ramp.
What's
the speed ramp that you jumped over? Oh well.
But that was a thing. It could have killed me.
Oh my god. My head hurts. Anyway.
Ah, see?
But I was.
I ran into a stationary thing.
Okay, I was talking about.
I could have died.
Talk about the game's design.
I am Ringo Starr. You will fear my power.
I would love to do more of talking about the game, if that's okay with you.
That's fine.
Do I have your permission?
Yes, just don't talk about the movie Caveman, okay? There's bad memories there.
Okay, just stop moving the fucking C-stick, I swear to God, I'm gonna take the goddamn controller away from you. Anyway.
Which one is the C-stick?
The one you keep trying to use to move the goddamn camera! You do not need to move the camera, stop it! You can get the ring, that's fine.
Ah! No!
Now, I know that probably gave you a hearty chuckle. A giddy guffaw, because you remembered when I was at, when I kept stressing at you to use the fucking camera in Spyro. Is that why you were giggling?
Among other things, yes.
Fair, but very different games. Anyway,
okay.
You know what? It's been so long since I've bring it up, I really don't even feel like finishing my thoughts, so next time don't fucking interrupt me.
Oh, come on.
You don't fucking interrupt me.
You should talk. I was trying to give a charming anecdote about my teenage years. I had to take three pokes at it.
No anecdotes.
No anecdotes.
You're not here to talk, Coyote. You are here to sit there and push buttons and suck.
You will fear my power.
I do the fun talking.
I am Coyote the living anecdote. You will fear my might.
I'm joking, of course. You brought some of the best material to your show, shockingly. Oh, that was a nice combo attack. I know it was by accident, but still, that was nice.
Yeah, I'm taking your advice from knights, and I'm just button mashing at this point.
Don't button mash. Okay. What are you trying to accomplish here? All right. I'll just go. All right, you want to piss off? That's good.
Go away. I think he sucks.
Yeah, he sucks.
Okay.
Black Doom sucks. So
I have gun.
Yes, you do. Come on. Forward. There you go.
Rings. I
think it's starting to click a little bit.
Rings. I must have rings.
Yes, you must.
I must have rings to survive. Without rings.
Look out for the.
Yeah.
Look out for the explosion. It's alright.
Oh, the rings go away. That's even better.
If you get hit and they get knocked out of you, then they go away after a little while. See, also, classic Sonic design. Hey, you can swap to a fully automatic if you want.
That's not it.
One labeled X.
X.
Same way, even. There you go.
Alright.
Here I was putting false hope that the GameCube's more unique button design might make it easier for you to find the buttons. It was a nice thought.
Put me in a completely unfamiliar
scenario.
Whoa.
Okay. Why do you... I keep seeing so much unnecessary left and right movement. That's okay.
Because I'm trying to make it go forward and...
There you go. Whoa. Hit that speed ramp. There you go. Checkpoint on your right. Go back a bit. No. What the frick? Do not jump around wildly, please. God, there's a ledge right there. Do not fall off of it. If you need to rotate the camera to find the checkpoint, then... Okay, you need to back away from the wall. You need to back away. There, the checkpoint. Now touch it. Just walk on it. Just walk on it.
Is it this?
Yes.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
You got 10 rings. You finally hit a fucking checkpoint. You will not do the entire level from the start.
There are many things around me. One of them is a checkpoint.
It is the green circle.
Yes. I know. And I was like, okay. So
stop.
Yeah, that's green too.
That's
so,
not
okay.
Green. No, it's red and yellow.
Oh, and now they're gone. Yay.
Yeah, because you broke it with your potty. Anyway, step onto the bouncy. That's a bouncer. Why are you shooting it?
Because I am
frustrated.
Face
the camera forward, please. Oh! Alright.
Why?
I feel like I'm being...
2 minutes ago, you were saying I shouldn't mess with the camera.
You should let it face forward! If you've already fucked it over, then you should probably fix it before you move on! Alright, I feel like I'm being more of a bully this episode than normal. I'm sorry about that. Of all things to get anal about. Shadow? Really, Isaac? Really? This is the game where I'm going to get all up in your face about how you play? Oh, no. You're not playing Shadow the Hedgehog correctly. Oh, that's where I draw the fucking line. Not Spyro, an actually really good game.
Okay.
I mean, I do love this game, but I will acknowledge it's not great. That was an alien gun, but you took 40,000 years to get closer to it, so it despawns. Anyway, face the camera. Forward.
I'm trying to
okay,
do this.
All right.
I'm trying to actually be able to aim.
You don't. Okay, you don't aim with the gun. All right, you just.
No, I'm trying to aim me.
Oh, good lord! All right. I have to make the step appear. You oh, why? Do not jump and dash unnecessarily. You will just launch yourself off the edge. You're in your last life, by the way. Because on top of everything else, this game has lives. The guy who's gonna shoot you.
Oh, good. Yep. Yeah, that was useful. All right. Excellent.
That rang. There you go. And if you homing attack these guys correctly, you can. Oh, he shot you while you were hitting the other guy. Do not
perfect.
Walk right into the fruit at the very start and instantly game over. That would be really funny. No. I usually say that'd be really funny. At this point, it would just cause me pain. Coyote's failure is sometimes funny. Sometimes it's just... Oh, it's just tragic. Oh! Okay, all right, you survived that. Nope. You gotta hold the jump button until you reach the top of your jump and then press A again. You're mashing it. Don't mash it. All right,
well,
game over.
I was trying to hit that one
Blackout.
Guy on the edge. And,
Blackout.
You know... Alright, let's do another attempt.
It would be really sad if this ended without you even getting out of stage one, so...
Okay...
Rings.
There's rings, which I...
You got a few?
I have
there's another line of them.
Is there some way I can speed up maneuverability on this? Because I am just like...
First checkpoint. Get ready to fuck! That's what it sounded like he said. Because he got cut off with his pain yell.
Okay. That's alright, because I have
shoot
gun.
Bat.
First, I need the
what are you,
checkpoint, right?
You already touched it.
Okay.
You landed here.
Alright.
If it's glowing, when it lit up and went wow as you passed by and gave you 10 rings, yeah, that means
yeah. There was a lot going on.
Okay, alright. I don't think it's possible to miss the first checkpoint of the game. Whoa! No.
Some things, however, are possible to miss.
Okay. Alright, so problem I see you doing a lot is you keep jumping and then dashing without actually having a target. Do not press A a second time in the air unless you're trying to home in on the enemy. Otherwise, you'll go catapulting off in a random direction and probably die. Yeah, it's not like Spyro where there's an incentive to just jump and glide around. It's kind of hard to control the homing attack unless it's homing in on a nearby enemy.
Getting the big pattern of these horrible things down.
Yeah, you actually have one damage effect.
Well, I've been studying their habits.
Yep. Now you have the whatever the hell that's supposed to be, an MP40 or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I, dude, this there is no pump action twist to insert ammunition, fully automatic submachine gun.
Oh,
really?
Yeah. You need to kind of push the analog stick in the direction of an enemy you want to home in on.
I thought the homing was automatic.
It's semi-automatic. You have to kind of guide it a bit. Or that might be a superstition of mine. This is what happens when you deal with kind of a badly built game that I've just played a lot. It's hard for me to separate what's actual technique and what's just superstition. From me having played it a million times. And just been like, I hope for the best.
Yeah, you're probably... When you play this, you're probably operating a lot on muscle memory.
Yes, I am a lot. But one thing I do know for sure from process elimination... The homing attack only homes if you wait till the top of your jump. I need to stress this.
Okay. Tactical question. How long can I stick to the wall?
A few seconds, and then you have to jump in order to continue it. You can only chain... Yeah, you have to, like, if you move forward, you can get a few more seconds as you run along the wall. Then you press A again to spring off to another nearby wall. That technique is almost useless unless you are in a very narrow, like, bottomless pit hallway. And you need to jump between two walls that are very, very close together. That's the only situation you'd ever want to use.
So
that.
I killed the flying eye from the abyss. What the heck is happening? See, that's my quest.
Sonic's following you. Because he thinks you're pals. He remembers Shadow from Sonic Adventure. when Shadow had a good character for this game. That's what I was saying earlier with this not being a very good introduction to Shadow as a character. They really just did not do his character justice in this game. He had a much better arc. Ha! That's the name of the space colony that he's from, Ark. Yeah,
dude.
You know, it just occurred to me. Doing this right after Evil Dead Hail to the King is not a kindness. If anything, it's kind of consistently rude behavior on my part. Because first, I make you play bad Resident Evil. Then I make you play bad Sonic Adventure instead of playing any of the good ones.
Alright, that's okay. We can do this. What is the difference functionally between the alien gun and the human gun?
I don't think there really is much. They're basically just the idea being that if you're on the hero path, you're going to be killing aliens, so you're going to be using alien guns. If you're on the villain path, you're going to be killing guns, so you're going to be using their guns. I just prefer the aesthetic of the Earth guns, which is why I still usually kill a few of them, even on the hero path. Now, if you're low on ammo, like you are right now, it's not a bad idea to swap to an alien gun, because it's going to have more ammo. But other than that, there's really no incentive. I also hate the design of the fucking toilet seat gun over there that guy has, as I like to call it.
Okay, I am officially out of ammunition.
Oh, kill that dude and take his gun. His awful toilet seat gun. Look at it. Look at that stupid toilet seat gun. Look at it!
Wow.
It's awful!
This is like the boppy pillow gun.
It's like... it looks inflatable.
Yeah, it looks like... Okay, so this is what you use to kill aliens, and also what you use if you're nursing. It's the perfect tool for war and peace.
Oh, I forgot the term boppy pillow. Oh, yeah. Alright, just... You need to get to that speed ramp. That's the most important thing. Not... Bless you for not doing another homing attack there. That would have been death. Alright, checkpoint behind you.
Motherless, fatherless, godless, formless, shapeless...
Checkpoint behind.
Spawn!
There you go. Perfect. Alright, we made it to the checkpoint. And you only died like twice, I think.
Yay.
Or once, I'm not sure. Either way, you know, you're not making good time, but progress is technically being made. I called it a victory. Oh my god. That was pretty funny. Don't worry, you lose 10 rings when you take a hit in this game instead of all of them, like in most Sonic games, so you've still got another hit and another 2 hits before you'll be one hit away from death. Just don't fall down any pits, and I think you'll be okay. Now, as I was saying before, you can chain homing... Okay.
What did I hit?
Did he shoot? He shot you out of midair? That's so rare.
Oh, yeah. I made contact with another living thing.
Yeah, it's because a video game. You touch things, they hurt. You touch bad guys, they hurt
you. Yeah, because I am the superior being.
Oh, rotate the camera. That is a thing you're not supposed to do.
Yeah.
Okay, advice. Do not proceed down that hallway you were just about to go down. Because that's one where it's going to be... You're going to just fall down the pit, guaranteed. Okay.
Oh, this auto targets if two and a
yeah
on those anyway.
If you're close,
it
enough.
Wasn't before.
If you're close enough, anyway. Do
if
you
I'm close
see,
enough, what the hell
yes,
kind of gun is this?
Do you see that metal railing to your left, leading upward?
Yes. Right yes,
yeah.
I see it.
Go up I see it, that. I see it, I do see not it. Go down that hallway. I guarantee you're gonna fuck up the platforming and fall into the abyss. So go up
that's
the metal
platforming.
Yeah, you have to hop on that thing and ride it across the bottom of the pit.
Oh no.
So I say take the railing.
Yeah.
Jump up it. Do not homing attack. Just jump. Press and hold A. Remember, the longer you hold A, the higher you jump. There you go. And you also slow your movement as you reach the height
good.
Of your jump.
Now I'm in reverse.
Move the camera.
I'm trying to move the camera. The camera won't move. There
oh,
we
that's
go.
Weird. Okay, now there you go. Now jump onto the yellow thingy.
Jump onto the yellow thingy? Yeah. The black and yellow thingy?
Yes.
Okay.
It has yellow on it. I was still correct. There you go. You want to grab that key while you're here, even though you're never going to use it. And then you can just jump down there onto the enemies.
Okay. Onto the enemies.
Oh, I thought we saw something in that red box, actually.
I have no problem with these people. Why do they keep trying to kill me?
Solid red box. Open it.
Solid box.
Yeah.
Shoot
it open. With your gun.
I will use...
causation...
Die! Ah! You will!
That's a really near miss! And your prize is another gun!
Yeah, thank you, Sonic. Not even Eggman could use a gun to open a box to get a gun and look like a fucking idiot on the internet.
What I want to know is, where's the caveman?
Oh, thank you, Sonic. I always knew we were friends.
Just give me more excuses to do my Sonic impression. I enjoy it.
Okay. All
right, now you can just jump and get past those guys. Speed rail, make sure you hit that and don't go past it again.
Oh, the
more
gun.
Ammo. Step over. You don't need to I will shoot the gun to get more gun. Just step onto the...
No, I wanted to get rid of that flying eye, the orb. The
it's going to disappear by the time you aim at it. There you go.
All right.
Speed ramp.
Okay. Whew.
Wait, man. Okay, so that fall I can survive.
You can survive any fall as long as it's within the boundaries of the level. Just don't go out of bounds. It's not the height, it's the leaving the level. Right, there's the checkpoint.
I need this.
Okay.
I need it to live.
Okay. You're not wrong. Alright, you got 10 more rings past the checkpoint. Oh, there you go, more rings. Look at that. Yeah.
Ha, alright.
Lots of rings now. Look out, he's gonna try and follow you around.
Who is? What is?
Black Doom. He's waiting for you. Well, Doom's Eye. The starfish. Hey, he's on our side. You didn't see him? He's right next to you. See, he's looking at you. Just see if you can walk right past him. There you go. You can actually throw that bus. Stand in front of it, because it's glowing green. If you stand in front of it, you can press X to pick it up, and press X again to throw it. You can throw a bus. Oh! That's fairly useful. Press Y. It'll just speed you for a large portion of the level.
Awesome! Yes! Yes! I am mighty! I am invincible!
Yes, okay. So, since we're looking at going neutral route...
Yeah. I don't trust any of these dudes right now.
Yeah, achieving the hero objectives is actually probably your best bet in order to get through the level quickly, because that fills up your blue meter, that gives you chaos control, which allows you to just speed through the level, which is kind of funny.
Well, that's also kind of in character, because so far, Sonic has been saying like, hey man, I know you, please don't kill indiscriminately, and then on the other side we have,
we look the same, therefore we are the same.
It's like, what the hell? What, are you trying to get me to join the SA? What is wrong with you? So, yeah.
There should be a Chaos Emerald somewhere in this city.
Let's show the black creatures that we mean business.
And suddenly I'm not as enthusiastic about this as I
need
was.
Need to drive off the black creatures.
Destroy the we have destroy the military.
Let's show the black creatures that we mean business.
Destroy the black creatures and show them that we mean business. Which... coincidentally has me aligning with the there cops or just find the chaos somewhere. I'm finding the chaos emerald. Yep. I'm just now
I figured you would probably gravitate toward neutral.
Yeah, just screw
it's
all
the first
guys.
Route that I ever did in this game, just because it was the easiest.
Whoa, okay.
Fun fact, there are not
no
there are not three routes in this game. Technically speaking, there's a different quote-unquote ending for every possible combination of paths that you can take through the game. And because there's a 3-point branch off at the grand majority of levels leading all the way to the end, I want to say there's something like 12 standard endings, but there's over 100 individual combination endings.
Okay.
I think there's only like 12 cinematics.
What hit me?
He shot you. He shot you with lasers.
Okay, I shot him. I thought he went down.
The big ones take 2 hits. There you go.
Okay.
You are so close to the end of the level. It's just past these guys.
Obviously, Shadow has been drinking.
I don't know why you were zigzagging.
Because I am terrible at this. That is not a hard answer.
Oh, nice. No! Why?
No!
Why the third
no!
A press? Why the third A press? Why? Don't forget, you also have a gun. Now that's how you do it. That's not how you do it.
Damn, not here.
He was right there. He was standing there. And yep. I targeted him, and
what
I double tapped.
What happened is, you jumped. The start of your jump killed him. You pressed A again, what? And you launched yourself off the ledge.
I thought you had to do a double tap in order to do an effective attack on these guys. You can just jump into them?
If it's in the first couple frames of your jump, you also do damage for that.
The first couple of frames?
Yeah, pretty much. Maybe more than the first couple of frames, but yeah. For a short interval as you jump, you also that also counts as an attack.
Okay, so I should take that as a measurement of time, not of space.
Frames?
Yes.
Yeah, that's time.
Okay.
What? How would that be space?
Do not ask me questions.
Like, okay.
Ah!
Maybe, okay, so the terminology you're not used to, I guess. You know how, like, a game moves at so many frames per second, right?
Yes.
So, as shorthand, you just say, this many frames. Like, some games be like, oh, yeah, this action only has, like, a 10-frame window. That's more precise than saying, you know, this percent of a second. Alright.
Okay, and some other guy shot me instead.
The guy right in front of you did.
No, that one came from the side.
No, I watched him shoot you. Wait, unless it was the gun guy behind you trying to shoot the alien that you knew by accident. That's possible. I'm not doubting my memory, but I think I saw him shoot you. Just jump over it. Or through it. Okay. Chaos Emerald. Where? Hold the A button as you jump. Hold it. Press it once and hold that one press to use the pop. There you go. Chaos Emerald right there in the exit ring. See it?
First?
Yes, checkpoint. In case you somehow whiz right past it off the ledge. Which is
you
not impossible.
Don't underestimate my power.
Don't underestimate my power. Then I'll find the truth.
If you think that I'm not capable of blasting right past the end of the stage and hurtling into oblivion, then you don't know me. I'm the ultimate life form.
I'm the ultimate life form. That's why I cannot touch anything without dying.
Oh, good lord. Well, this is a little bit of an overlong episode. I didn't think that second attempt would take the same time as the first attempt. I was like, it'll take another like 10 minutes.
Yeah, well.
Who knows if this will actually be an overlong
when
episode.
When everything you can touch is deadly poison to you, things
the
take
black
longer.
Aliens have hit yeah. Six major cities around the world.
Really? Black
and
aliens?
Every city is reporting significant damage and casualties.
Could
among
they not?
Them, West
I know.
Has received the heaviest casualties due
they're
to
not even that,
defense system.
You know, deeply pitch colored.
Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed.
They're not even that dark of a hue. They're way more gray than they are black. They only call them that to try and connect them to the Black Hedgehog Shadow, yeah.
Deploy the troops now!
With the black aliens,
yeah, so we need to.
Sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order.
He literally steps on his line.
I gave you an order.
Yeah, so.
Follow me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
This douchebag here.
Yeah, so I'm. What the gun is fighting against. The black aliens to save the rest of the
world.
You're
just pimp walking with your two emeralds, like, yeah, two emeralds on one stage.
Well, I didn't disobey me by accident. Yeah, nobody tells me.
I have my own reasons for collecting the chaos emeralds.
Yeah, I like this path.
You really don't understand the situation here, do you?
Screw you. I still have to beat four nightmares before you can face me.
Than I imagined.
The professor?
Strange that you don't remember your maker.
That was a note of recognition, science. Jackass. He clearly remembers a little bit.
Your disobedience will be severe.
Bite me. I am not here to be obedient.
Yeah.
All right, so I think this is a fair place to
I think it's a good place
it.
To call the episode. It's going to take you to Glyphic Canyon.
All right, so next time,
Glyphic Canyon.
Glyphic Canyon.
Yeah.
The caveman!